Hello, welcome back to the Alt Phone channel. Can't upgrade to iOS 15.2 on your iPhone by iTunes and get the iPhone upgrade error 3004 saying, the iPhone could not be restored. An unknown error occurred, 3004. Do you know how to fix it? In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to solve it correctly. Now, let's dive in. Way 1. Check the network connection. This error is usually due to iTunes couldn't connect to Apple firmware verification server to verify your device. So the first thing is to check the network connection you are using. If the network doesn't work, try to switch to a normal network. After that, you can try to update your iPhone again. But sometimes the problem is not so easy to solve. So you need a 100% successful method. Let's try the next one. Use iOS System Repair. Alt Phone iOS System Repair tool will repair more than 200 iTunes issues without data loss, including iTunes error 3004 and error 394,014 or 4000. You can download the software by clicking the link in the description. Now, let me show you how to use it. Download and launch Alt Phone iOS System Repair on your computer. Then connect your iPhone. Go back to Alt Phone iOS System Repair. Click the Start button on the home screen. There are two repair modes available for you, Standard Repair and Deep Repair. Here we choose the Standard Repair, which can help you repair the iTunes errors without losing any data. Download the firmware. This step will prepare you for the latest version of iOS and install it. Then go ahead. Well done, it's completed. As you can see, my iPhone has been updated to iOS 15.2. It's quite easy, isn't it? Besides, Alt Phone iOS System Repair also supports fixing more than 150 iOS system issues, like Apple logo, reboot loop, and black screen without data loss. It will for sure be your good assistant. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give it a thumb up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.